Why would you look outside yourself when you had all of the world inside?
One, two, three, four. Yeah, your heart is a sun and it shines as it opens.
Well, your heart is a sun and it shines. Says it all.
안녕하세요. 저는 한국에서 온 이재겸입니다. 저는 현재 스노미시 카운티 셰리프 오피스에서 근무하고 있습니다.
Yo nací en Miami, pero soy cubano. Mis padres son cubanos.
Habarieño, ni me toca Kenia. На Кенія і ко Африка.
Я переїхав в 92 году из России.
Hola, yo nací en México, crecí en México y ahora trabajo aquí.
I work at the sheriff's office because I believe in quality mental health care regardless of status.
I want to help people understand that no matter what has happened before, there is always hope for what comes next.
I want to be an example for all the kids that were just like me, that grew up in the same situation as me, where it was a rough situation and things were bad and you had no one to look up to. I want to be that example.
I do this because I love seeing a little girl on a call or when I'm out in the community look at me and know that she can do this job too.
So I want to increase LGBTQ visibility in law enforcement and show that you're welcome here and you can serve too.
I work at the sheriff's office because of the unique people that I see every day and they just bring a smile to my face.
Growing up in a small town in Arizona, there were only a few black police officers and I really looked up to them. They set a great example for me and my brothers and sisters. And I want to be able to do the same as well for citizens here in Snohomish County.
I'm here to shine a positive light on our profession and to be a mentor for those within our care so they can better themselves within our community.
My grandfather honorably served 32 years under the Department of Corrections. I'm here not only to follow in his footsteps, but also to seek what he sought.
I'm here because as a Mexican female, I want people to know that it's not about your size or your ethnicity.
But most importantly, I wanted to be someone in uniform that people could come talk to when they need police assistance.
Me doing what I do is to inspire someone else.
And to be able to serve the underserved to me is a very rewarding.
I want to motivate people to live with their highest potential.
I come here because I want to help. It could be an inmate, it could be a coworker.
I really enjoy working with this team.
I feel like a family. It's like we are one big family.
I want to work for the community that I am a part of.
A community that is good for all walks of life.
Our neighbors will be safe as long as we work together.
Help us be part of the solution.